Hi everybody, my name is Elizabeth Miller and welcome to Good Fibrations. This is my retirement project. I've been a spinner, knitter, weaver all my life and have always wanted to be Uptown St. John because I love the vibrancy of the artists and all the little shops and things like that. So I've moved in here. I have lots of yarn for sale. We have spinning, weaving, dyeing products, hand-dyed yarn, McCausland's yarn from PEI. We have knitting classes, all kinds of classes, needle felting, etc. I do my actual work in here as well because I am a practicing weaver and I sell my goods in shops and in here hopefully someday. It's been really busy since I came here, so I've got my good friend and compatriot, Emily McCumber, over here working, threading the 8-harness loom for some really, really nice pinwheel scarves for winter, which we're going to get whether we like it or not. So I really hope you drop by. I'm at 91 Germain Street, and you can come on in, say hello. You don't have to worry about buying anything. You can come in and sit in the comfy chair and bring your knitting. And I hope to get to know everybody in the area who likes fiber. So thank you.